Hello, I'm Leon Bird, and I'm pastor of Soul Church Downtown Dallas, Open Air Ministries. What is Soul Church? It's church outside. It's a church with no walls. It's a place where the homeless can come and have church and feel comfortable, not have to dress up to go to church, not have any expectations of them, just come and be ministered by the Holy Spirit. It's different because we meet them right where they're at. It could be a really rough night, a long, hard, lonely night. It could be a night when they got hurt. And so, you know, there's going to be 500 people downtown waiting to have church with you, wanting a hug, wanting someone to talk to, someone to console in, going to be hungry. They want hope. I think that's the biggest emphasis, is they can find love and hope on Sunday morning. Or during the week, they're invisible to most everybody. We'll probably feed 500 people. Praise and worship band, hand out trucks and trucks loads full of clothes every Sunday morning, and I believe with all my heart that it's the church's job to take care of those less fortunate than ourselves. It's definitely arrived.